Competence is not hereditary nor sexually transmitted. 1980s, Abiola was one of the richest men in Nigeria. Where his business is today? How many companies have actually lasted up to 50 years? Your competence will be eroded by your lack of character. It's better to be a man of value than to be a man of success. There's clarity of purpose. Why do they exist? Everywhere in the world, when you are issued your degree, there's a simple citation that is said.